What do all these policemen mean? Butting into the convents in their grim limousines after Sister Josephine. While you, Sister Josephine, you sit with your boots upon the altar screen. You smoke one last cigar. What a funny nun you are. The policeman said that Josephine's a burglar in disguise, Big Bad Bernard, 15 years on the run. The sisters disbelieve it, no, that can't be Josephine. Just think about her tenderness towards the younger nuns. Oh, Sister Josephine, the search in the chapel where you've been seen, the nooks and the crannies of the nuns' canteen. After Sister Josephine, while you, Sister Josephine, you sip one farewell Benedictine before your au revoir. A right funny nun you are. Admittedly, your hands are big and hairy and embellished with a curious tattoo. Admittedly, her voice is on the deep side, and she seems to shake more often than the other sisters do. Oh, Sister Josephine, founder of the convent pontoon team, they're looking for your bundles of explicit magazines. After Sister Josephine, well, you, Sister Josephine, you give a goodbye whip of Benzedrine to the convent's butcherica. A right funny nun you are. No longer will a snores ring through the chapel during prayers, or her lustful mornings fill the stilly nights. No more empty bottles of altar wine come clunking from her cell. No longer will the cloistered toilet seats stand upright. Oh, Sister Josephine, slipping through the fingers like Vaseline, leaving them to clutch your empty crinoline. After Sister Josephine, while you, Sister Josephine, sprinting through the suburbs when last seen, dressed only in your wimple and your rosary.